Hello guys, welcome to another video. It's been a long time. The car show today and the brothers TBSS. What we're going to be doing today is he wants to dyno his TBSS, which is all-wheel drive. And those of you that don't know, all-wheel drive isn't as easy to dyno as something else. You have to have a special dyno for it. But we're kind of out of place because it's a bunch of stance lowered Subarus and BMWs and all that stuff, and then we're in an American Muscle TBSS, but nonetheless, still nice cars. So, yeah, so Robbie's here, Mark's here, Jasper's here. Jasper, say hi. So I'm gonna just do a walk around. I'll probably just throw some music on with it, let you guys see it. I'm using my brother's case and UV lens, so let me know what you guys think, if you guys can even tell a difference. But yeah, guys, we're gonna get to it, we're gonna get a nice walk around and see if I remember how to do this whole vlog camera thing, because it's been a long time. Alright guys, we'll be right back. Thank you. over. It's still technically has more to go. Like there's a two-step competition on it, and we weren't really there for that. We were kind of there just so the brother could get his TBSS, get it dynoed, which it dynoed. It put up 432 horsepower with 400 foot-pounds of torque, which is good. What he estimated. The thing that he was saying with it is that since it's all-wheel drive, you get about 25% drivetrain loss or something like that. So it still did good. So you can technically add 25% more horsepower onto that. But we are now at the one-stop poop shop that is known as Taco Bell. I love Taco Bell. I can't even complain. It's delicious. So we're gonna go in here, eat, and then I guess we're gonna head home. And I don't even know what's happening after that. There might be car meets tonight. I'm not really sure what's happening. I might just stream. I'm gonna make a separate video about my streaming. It's gonna be like a quick little 2-minute video. That way some of you guys know. But guys, we're gonna get in here. We're gonna eat and we're gonna do our thing. Sorry for talking fast. I know I do that sometimes.